All eyes turned to Hecatif, as he was the architect of this atrocity. As punishment, he was drowned in the well of eternal darkness for his soul to forever be tormented.